Hi, my name is Ryan Dunn. I'm the president of Toadworks USA. Today we'll be looking at the Junior Series line of pedals. The Junior Series was conceived as a group of entry-level products that were equal to the build and sound quality of the Player and Professional Series pedals, at a fraction of the cost and size. Like all of our products, the Junior Series pedals are built in-house at our facility in Spokane, Washington. First, let's take a look at the equipment we're using today. The amplifier is a Fender Vibraverb Custom, which is a hand-wide reproduction of a 65 Blackface Vibraverb. To get the most realistic recordings possible, we're using an AEA R92 ribbon mic with a TRP preamp. The guitar I'm using today is one that I built years ago after a short stint at Taylor, after which I thought I actually knew everything there was to know about being a luthier. Clearly I was wrong. But since Howard Leese owns the very first PRS, Golden Eagle, he and I were talking about this guitar, and I told him since Golden Eagle was taken, I'll call this the Purple Penguin. So, I own the first Purple Penguin. He's got the first Paul Reed Smith. His is worth $1 million, mine's worth, well, whatever. Today we're talking about the Mad Dog Fuzz. Like all Toadworks pedals, Mad Dog is wired for true bypass and runs on 9-volt DC power. Mad Dog is not a fuzz face clone. It's a modern-sounding fuzz with lots of low end. Check it out. Let's put the gain all the way down. Now let's turn it up a little bit. Now let's turn the gain all the way up. And that's Mad Dog Fuzz from Toadworks USA. Be sure to check out our other videos and sound clips at www.toadworksusa.com.